Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you the great Jeff Watson.